guys, I'm Alicia Marie, and for those of you who don't know who I am, I'm an IFBB professional figure competitor, oxygen rider, model, BSN-sponsored athlete, and I'm about to have my very own clothing line, which is launching later this fall. And in fact, today I'm kind of getting ready for that photo shoot. We're here in West Hollywood at the Train Gym. I'm going to show you a few of my favorite moves that I use to keep in shape all year round. I'm ready, are you? And rubber and just sweat, power. The exercises that I'm doing today obviously do not comprise my entire workout. They're just my favorites, the exercises that I would never take out of my routine no matter what. I mean, there's a lot of good ones. I mean, pretty much if you've worked that at all, you've seen most of them, heard most of them, read about most of them, done most of them, hopefully. With exercise, it's really more the way you put the exercise together than what you do and how long you do them. You have a lot of brand new gym goers who like to ask me how many hours I spend in the gym. the least amount of hours I can to get it done. All right, let's find a bench. The first thing I want to work on is my favorite